tension is palpable, and you can understand why. Two high-level sides about to face each other, and it's anyone's guess how this is going to end up.
Ready?
Stay with us. We have a lot of action coming up for you. Every kick of the ball on EA TV. Hello, it's great to be with you, and no problems at all on the weather front as we get ready for this match. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And coming up for you is live action from Major League Soccer. It's DC United, and they face the New York Red Bulls.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. Has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
Is how it looks for the home side.
Well, although it's down as a 4-5-1, it's more likely to be three players in behind the main centre forward, and those three are key to this team's creativity.
This is how the visitors will set up today.
Well, if they're going to play as a 4-4-2, they must make sure they stay compact out of possession and then stretch the pitch when they do have the ball. How they play in transition is going to be key today.
And now they get the ball rolling. Klich. On the ball, Canaus. Aaron Herrera. Takes it away. Mateusz Klich. Well, they couldn't keep it. Can he find the right pass? Might be able to set up the chance. Oh, he needs to clear it here. Could be. Oh! They strike first, and what a way to silence the crowd.
Well, here it is again. It goes past his marker so easily. Drop of the shoulder, and the movement is good, making for a comfortable finish. It's a really great goal.
Aaron Herrera. Not really be able to trouble them here, but nothing comes of it. Forsberg. Forsberg. Plenty of support here. The challenge could have been borderline, but play on. Couldn't keep the ball. opposition. Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go. And deep into the penalty area. Pulls it away. Forsberg. He's going to have a go here. Well, the shot looked promising, but the keeper had the measure of it. Benteke. Dahomey. It's with Pedro Santos. Benteke. Defensive resilience there. Forsberg. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. Well, he's been the standout for his side so far, don't you think, Stuart?
Well, I thought he had a really effective first half. Not only did he get the goal that gave them the lead, but his general play was really good. He was a constant threat, and I'm sure we'll see more of him in the second half.
So the two teams have switched around, and the second half is underway. Well, this is looking promising. The timing was perfect. It had to be. It's a bit of a struggle for both sides to keep the ball right now. Good movement. Oh, surely! And no problems at all for the keeper. And a long way out. Prevented the damage. The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace.
Such good technique. I expected him to score there, but it was still a great effort.
So, deflection, and it will be a throw-in. Here it is now, a substitution. Benteke. Showing patience, looking for the equaliser. Dante Vanzer. And a throw coming up after a really fine piece of tackling. Well, they are committed to making the substitution here. Well, that's a fine-looking pass. Ball away.
Wojtek Janda, please come to reception to claim your
Emil Forsberg. Careless in possession. And the referee felt he had to blow the whistle.
Substitution for New York Red Bulls. Leaving the match, number 12, Dylan Vilas. Entering the match, number 6, Kyle Duncan.
Forsberg. and given Akers the space to attack here. Can he finish them all? Oh, that surely had to go in, but marvellous defending. And then with a real chance. And the keeper's hand does the trick. There might very well be late excitement. 5 minutes left, and the margin just one. A very effective challenge put in. Kyle Duncan. Harper. Edelman. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. Plenty of support here. And that is the end of the game. It goes into the history books as a home defeat.
Well, Derek, certainly not their best performance, was it? Just a little bit off the pace for me, and obviously a disappointing result. But the key thing is, they bounce back now, and they can't afford a repeat performance.
Well, we're picking him out for a reason. He's had a tremendous game in attack, Stuart.
Well, he gave them a really hard time, didn't he? His speed of thought was excellent, and he took the winning goal so well. He was brilliant today.